that he died to save your soul? Do you believe that the story of Christ is the greatest story ever told? Do you believe he's love? Do you believe he's peace? Then shout out to the world, in Jesus Christ I do believe, I believe that you're my very best friend, and I believe that you have died for my sins, and I believe that you are coming again, Lord. In Jesus Christ I do.
The second reason why I present them is because for those that do know them personally, I find that so oftentimes, and we'll talk about this morning, is that the challenge of the Christian is posed and possessed by those that knew them. Because you don't want to let go of what you knew, so you still hold them responsible even though they change. So what I would encourage and implore you to do is change you.
Yes.
They've already changed.
Yes.
So maybe you need to close your eyes one last time and open them up so that you can see the newness of who they are.
Amen.
Could you do that with me? Please close your eyes. Close your eyes and let's take the last look at what we saw so that when we open them, we can see who they are. Please open your eyes now. And can you praise God for this? So I'm going to now turn it Turn over to the hands of Miss Tanita James, who is our Pepper's Company Next Chapter Chair.
Praise the Lord, church. Happy
Easter.
Easter is a very special time of year because it reminds us of just how much Jesus loves us.
Well, I know Jesus loves me.
That's good, but do you know how much?
No, how much?
Jesus loves you so much that when people were mean to him, he just kept doing what God wanted him to do. Do you know why?
Because he loves me.
Do you know why?
Because he loves me.
Jesus loves you so much that when people bully him, he just kept doing what God wanted him to do. Do you know why?
Because he loves me.
And me?
Jesus loved you so much that when people beat him and spit on him, he just kept doing what God wanted him to do. Do you know why?
Because he loves me.
Jesus loved you so much that when people hung him on the cross, he just kept doing what God wanted him to do. Do you know why?
Because he loves me.
Thank you. Jesus loves you so much that when people thought he was dead, he just kept doing what God wanted him to do. Do you know why?
Because he loves me.
Jesus loves you so much that when people placed him in the tomb, he just kept doing what God wanted him to do. Do you know why?
Because he loves me.
Jesus loves you so much that although some people think he's gone forever, he has just went to be with his heavenly Father and keep on doing what God wants him to do. Do you know why?
Because he loves me.
Jesus loves you so much that he's watching over you. Do you know why?
Because he loves us.
Jesus loves you so much that you need to follow and obey him all your life. Do you know why?
Because he loves us.
Jesus loves you so much that he wants you to live in heaven and celebrate with him forever. Do you know why?
Because he loves us. Jesus loves you so much too, and I hope you will go to heaven and see my Jesus too.
Do you know why?
Because he loves you.
Bye. That you died for my sins.